Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? I am you.
I'm gonna make sure the dummies didn't get him.
Now the question is there actually someone here? The way she just moved, fucking freaky. What is this? The cat. Oh my god. What are you doing to me? The voodoo freaking charms you're getting rid of? Got a mass pull to touch you style this up. About to attach you this pole right now. Implosion. See, attach you style, not so great actually, if I'm gonna be honest with you, that did not give you a lot. I was hoping for a lot more XP from that. Those give you 4. Not the end of the world. Keep this going. There is a rare spawn here. Hopefully it's like the other one. Gives you objective bonus. These are the most important things. The charms. There it is, and yes, you do. So it's probably another 20%, so I should go from 35 to 55 here. Gorehorn. Ooh. Looking gory. That's done, though. I don't know why I popped that. Oh no. About 15% we got from that.
Do I have a target?
I'm always wondering how do people get people to watch their live stream? Like, just getting the people here is, like, the hard thing for me. Because once people are here, it's like, okay, I like this guy. But getting people here, it's like, no, how do you do that? Let's see here. Then. Why are we killing the does, man?
Get something first.
What happened to these does?
Sam kept his farm well tended. To livestock he was kind. Into the woods Sam vanished. Now who will tend his swine?
Abby Bloody Lewis is standing like a fuck. Why you sound like a knee Sabbath? Oh my gosh. Why are we looking at dead people now?
Mr. Hayes was said to have a soul so sweet and nice. How sad the kind man's heart became a witch's sacrifice.
Oh, her rhymes, man.
Do I have a target?
This sounds like a real, like, myth. What's going on here? I'm at 90%. I can just head straight there and see what's cooking. This should end it. Yeah, that's done. I summoned my timer for no reason. I know.
Right. Mary turned her back on us while seeking wicked power. She brought death upon our village, turned the forest dark and down.
Why do we keep moving this way? I want to go kill this wristband. Hold up. Weed and boys. This thing. I'm assuming it didn't work. You didn't summon anything. Oh no, it is summoning thing. Okay, I got you. Got a lot of health here. The little tiny cottontail mate. It's now dying quicker, so that is good. Done. Pet charms. Oh, that is cool. And we get a sword at 195. Not needed. Nope. No problems. In here? Oh my gosh, that's not. This is Annie Warren. Is she alive? Find Abby Lewis. Abby Bloody Lewis.
Let's go! It's time for the tea party!
This doesn't sound good. Why are we going to a tea party, fam? I don't want to go to a tea party. A little girls, man. They're freaking freaky out. They freak me out.
Up here! This is gonna be the best tea party ever!
Oh, let's pour the tea. Where is she? We're pouring tea for who? What? What do you mean, play nice with our guests? So you want him to do this? Oh my god.
What was that? That thing?
Well, where the fuck did she go? I got a 218 trinket. Mr. Munchiekin serves as a friendly target T. Granting haste. Mayor Shriggs absorbs damage over 8 seconds. And Tungsten Mud Dive inflicting. Oh, dude, this is Mr. Munchiekins.
I can't thank you enough, Minglander. Only get as far away from this place as possible. I do the same. Good luck.
Aww. I got another race back. I'm gonna go deep into the fucking action, mate. Deep bloody in. Top of the British accents going on over here. Drustvar. Let's use this trinket. Is Munchiekin summon? I don't see Munchiekin. I think the trinket is Munchiekin. And I just squeeze it for haste or whatever the hell a proc was. I'm killing rare spines, I'm happy about this. This is also fun. Ooh, your boy, please tell me it was something I could use. Hell yes. Alright, so the Barrow Knoll Cemetery. That's what this is, and that's what we just had the fun with. Get the fuck out of here, though. Alright, no. Oh, dude, hunters are gonna have some cool. Oh, hold up, hold up. It's down below. Here somewhere. Where is it? Where are you, chess? Is it this way? Oh, I see. Nah, I see how to get there. Just let me get there. Where is it? It's right below me. But where? Supposed to be right there. I don't see it. This is a bugged freaking chest, isn't it? There's no chest. You're lying to me. I can't really do it. I'm not gonna waste my time on that. That calls for live content. Going the wrong way. I need out of the cemetery. I shouldn't be here. And we are back. There's quests there, yes, but I need to go check this ferry port real quick. Make sure I've got it. This is where I think I came on, so. This is level 110 warlock, so. Pretty sure this is where I came. And that's Fallhaven, and this is where I landed. Very positive. I can check when I get here. Yeah, this is where I landed. So this is where I started. So now we're gonna go ahead and make our way to the left. Got it. Should be a rare spawn over here. Just saw it. Where it at though? Why are you crying? What happened? What? What is it? I'm ready to kill you. This is a nice and interesting zone, by the way. Alliance got some cool stuff going on in Drustvar. The last one I can do on Alliance. Hi.
Good day to you.
Alan. 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 Caretaker Alan. Wants me to go into the goddamn cemetery. Alright, let's do this. Oh, you want me to get one of these quests. Oh, nope, it's not. We're good. Let's do this. Itachi style. Itachi style. Shit, my pet's about to die. Fuck. I thought my pet was cool. He's not. I will take this a little bit slower. They actually got some health to him. What the hell is this? Oh my gosh, Grave Bloom reminds me of Brill. make me do some group real work, fam. What is this? You can come and join in. I got void terrors doing bits. Getting this gloomy doomy. This is making me miss the Forsaken questing. I don't know why, but it is. Alright, got both of them. Go ahead and get them in. I'm so little into this zone, it's not even funny. This zone I heard is massive, it's a, such a long zone. We're gonna be doing this for quite some time, just letting you all know. And these freaking flowers, they respawn so fast. Fight, pet. My pets don't fight sometimes. Absolutely annoying. And you don't have like Doom to auto cast them onto target fight. You have to like macro it in. Oh, that's eight. Now the quest is done. 83% on that. We're gonna go ahead and mass pull then real quick. Onto this. Done. Something to do here. What the fuck? What is this? Holy crap.
Can I help you?
There you go, bro. Up here, gonna free someone's soul. You are gonna die.
You cannot command.
Mm-hmm. Peace.
I need to target something first.
In here? Who the fuck are we turning this into?
Hello. See you later.
Oh, I get it. Okay. Yes, I get it. Yeah, that sounds nasty. Nasty. Oh, kill this douche. Hold up. Am I gonna get a quest for this? No, that was just a completion. Alright, so what is this guy? Who and why and what are you? Because it's got a quest for this guy, and I'm trying to figure out why. Oh my gosh, she didn't die. Alright, well, that was interesting. Go kill this rare spot real quick. Wait, that is... yeah, that's Deuce Chest from earlier. I'm helping this wolf fight for its right to party. Alright, wolf, you should be doing a lot more damage to me. What's going on here? Nope. It worked for me. Alright, we're making our way over to the quest. It's the only thing we have to do now. Yeah, these... I see it now. Why you make me go down underneath this one? No one wanted to go down there to go get treasure. I saw the other chest. I'm gonna go get it. Relax. I thought that one was this one. So many chests in this game. Oh, wait. That was that. Okay, never mind. Nope, there it is. Fucking respawny douchebag. I gotta find a way up. I still can't find a fucking way up. I think it's doable this way. The other way. See if we can push it. Ah, oh, my treasure freaking retard. Treasure finding retard, but I am. Where would it be? Oh, I see it! I see it! Alright. Your boy sees it. Can we do this? Oh, you can't fucking fly with the kill rod. That is such a gay throw now. Alright, can we, do we have the fat toe? The fattest mount we got is this. Alright, well at least I know how to get there. Let's go. I'm not wasting my time. I know how to get there now. Oh wait, hold up. See? I know my teams. I don't know why I'm doing this. Oh, we got spiders now. Why? Well, I see a rare spawn, and I see us doing some stuff. Nope, let me get in it. Yeah, your boy taking a part of that. Oh, it doesn't require my bonus objective. That was just a shitty rare spawn. Alright, let's go. So, let's kill the spiders. Let's kill the spiders. Really tough. Played a lot for 13 years. Love it now. Demo is all about summoning human energy. Yeah. They got rid of soul shards, so dream soul isn't good for the warlocks anymore. I see treasure. Like I fucked it. I have to, cause I'm a fucker. Summon this bad boy. Nope. I'm actually gonna pull this off. I got my tyrant out, so that's why it's doable.
I do not have a target.
There it is. I see the treasure chest. It's actually inside the wicker. And let's go ahead and make our way over to the road. I've been making my way down this way this whole damn time, but I'm finally here to go over there. Finally. But what is this? What is this and why? Why do we have another side quest of hell? Why can't I do this? We got more side quests, guys. Oh my. My oh my. Alright, looks like this guy wants me to kill things.
See you around.
Holy shit, there's a lot of quests. Is this some fishing stuff? What is this? This is weird. Are we fishing? Or what is it? This is Mr. Miyagi, but the fishing style? What's going on here? We're Mr. Miyagi right now, boys. It doesn't matter if I break the line, I just gotta touch it. Oh shit, let's do this. Boy it! That quest is done. I don't know what we're doing here, boys. I really don't. I've been trying to get to this. What's this? Take the bait. Snap caught me. Nah, this is snap caught me. And these goals need to die too, because I think they're taking stuff. Gotta heal up my pet. I never use health funnel ever. First time I've used health funnel in the longest time. Alright, not gonna do the dungeon today, but next time we definitely will. It is freehold next, so. Hey, pet, can you just please come over here and attack what I'm attacking? Thank you. And now do your AoE. Oh, shit. Like, I'm gonna die. I don't think my pet has time. Am I attacking that frog? Oh no, the frog's not even attackable. That's good. Why? Why are you here to serve the Illidari? We're no longer doing that. I'm attacking Nick. Come on now. Ooh, I see a lot over there. It's only two, but it's good enough. It'll do. Wow. Thanks, imps. Yeah, I'm not ready to go there yet. But no, I don't want an angry crab. No one wants an angry crab man. Whoever wants an angry crab, just let me know. Ah, here we go. Fucking it, my demons, just, they're not. Alright, this is gonna be the last two that I need to kill. That quest is done. And I gotta go reel in one more fish if I can find a rod. First one is out after. I'm just gonna implode you. I have a ton of imps that wanna go boom boom. I get binds when picked up angling something bait. Oh, that was useless. Thanks. I thought it was gonna be a fishing rod, a super cool one.
What can I do for you?
Mean goof. Are we gonna go kill the bad dude to my left? Kill. We're about to get fishing skills. We're about to get an Artobago fish and some stuff.
Safe travel.
That dude. Haha, yeah, my boy. I told you we were gonna do this. I'm happy.
Something?
Have a good. Alright, was the boots an upgrade? Yes, they were. And what about this? Crafting visions. Yay! Awesome. That was a cool little. They got some pretty cool stuff going on in this game right now. Loving life. Alright, finally we can go here. I hope. Watch. More freaking stuff for me to do on the way. I'm like right there, but bet you more stuff. Nah, I think I'm good now. I think we finally made it to what? Oh my gosh, that's a very spine over here. Stop, Blizzard. What are you doing to me? Okay. I kill. Alright, we're gonna proc this. Gonna proc this. Proc this. And get some of my pet. Sweet. Alright, this rare spine should be dead. Alright, second. There we go. Oh, what did we just get? Oh, hell yeah. 218. Yes, upgrade. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, I think I can finally turn in this quest. Am I finally there? Can I finally do this? Blizzard, you haven't put any random shit on my freaking radar. Alright, let's go grab this flight path. We are finally here. And I can repair. This zone is free. That goes to Tear Guard, if you wonder. Hell yeah. Oh wait, why didn't I get it? Finally, guys. Finally. We finally made it here. After 50,000 side quests later, we have made it. This dude.
With the execution, a trial, trial. More interruptions. What is it this time?
Constable Framer, I order you to release the Lady Waycrest into my custody.
Miss Waycrest stands accused of witchcraft. We will not turn her over unless she is absolved of this crime.
There's no time to argue. If you refuse to stand aside, we'll take her by force.
You will do no such thing, Marshal.
Our enemies
are. I ordered you to stand down.
We do a bit. We do a bit. I like this.
I am sworn to protect.
So she knows she's about to get rescued, my boys. But we're gonna carry this on next time. This is actually a good spot for me to end. As you guys can see, the right hand side of Drustvar is pretty much all completed. Fallhaven, everything up north of that. Carver's Harbor, everything up north of that. Barrow Knoll Cemetery, everything within that vicinity as well, and just south of that, and currently where we are and just south of us has been completed. So without further ado, I'll catch you guys in the next live stream. We will be live tomorrow night. We will be uploading tomorrow.